Hi everyone. Today I wanted to show you all the double paradiddle concept that I've came up with. So in this case, we're applying it to swing. So generally swing, you think of the triplet, and there's three notes. It's the first, the second, and the last note. For this concept, we're putting it on the last note, the triplet, which is also considered the and in jazz. So it's all right hand lead. So this is just the concept before we get to. That's the concept. So now, let's check out the lick. Double paradiddle concept. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more content.